A secret deal is never a good deal. Despite what the Commission claims, for most part the TTIP negotiations are still conducted in the secret. And only a very small number of MEPs have access to the so-called consolidated negotiation texts. And the public has access to even much less. What is worrying is that the influence of all kinds of corporate lobbyists is quite high, and we need to make sure that information is available for both parliamentarians and citizens alike.